It is a circular journey, a continual rise to go beyond the surface. We shape what is, but are cured by what is not. My playful companion, all legs and ears and laughing teeth, with a heart as generous as spring. On the hillside, we are free, with only the leash to remind me how the mind succumbs to a perpetual sleep without a dreamer. But this threshold is real. Running beside me with a stick as wide as the path, my teacher uses no words. I mustn't forget what I cling to. A momentary awareness I am not worthy to hold.